every single time I'm like, why do I continue to do this to myself? And every single time after, like, I win and it's amazing, I come back and I'm in the backstage, I'm like, that's why. I love this. I'm so good at it, you know? And it's always, like, a back and forth between, like, of course I'm going to do this as long as possible to, like, why do I continue to put myself through this? And I think it's the ups and downs that really... I don't know, it just keeps me really engaged, and I feel like, you know, so motivated and alive all the time. It's supposed to, like, judo, where it was like tournament, you, like, constantly had to be on. I like the ups and downs and the pressure and the relief and, like, you know, the crying on the mat because something's not going the way I want, but then, like, crying because I'm so happy because I just won. And it's hard to give up. Like, that rush is hard to give up. And, yeah, it's... I have to get myself to slowly accepting a life without that. And I think that's why I try to do movies at the same time. I'm not waiting till after. It's more of like a slow transition, so I don't like go into withdrawals when I don't have it anymore. Mm-hmm.